presenting here our recent work on the influence of big data in medicine, which will completely change how we define and treat diseases and in a much more precise manner.